Host, Julia Horta Miss Universe Vietnam Invu. Guest, Diana Harkishan Miss Galaxy Invu.
Woman. 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 Woman.
Personalities. Bravery.
Woman.
Confident. Because you deserve.
Round 1 WHORU.
Hello everyone, I'm Miss Galaxy Invu. Thank you for inviting me to this show. I hope to give everyone a positive energy today.
Really for me, I always feel this energy from you. You are the reigning Miss Guy, so what do you remember most about it?
Yes, from the first days I always had difficulties. Like in the final night I had a laptop problem. I thought I would give up, but I kept on giving it up. And the result was that I got the top rank that.
Revolving around relationships on Invu, do you think there are real friends here? And do you have those friendships?
Revolving around relationships on Invu, I have found for myself very precious friends, not just friends. They are also the ones who accompanied me during the time when I had nothing. To this day, I have won the top place at two big beauty contests, and I believe on Invu we can still find close friends. The important thing is how we find the object to be able to match and become see closer to us.
Round to comments. This round we will randomize the topic and discuss it.
Face in your face.
In your opinion, what do you think about the statement of Miss Heaney, the representative of Vietnam, in the speech top 20 round at Miss Universe 2018?
According to me, Henny's speech in the top 20 shows that learn many aspects of the problem of child marriage among girls in remote areas. At a certain age they will be forced to marry. That's not what a young girl wants. I believe that learning is still above all. And the acquisition of education also shows equality in life. We get the same education as everyone else. So I think the government needs to take legitimate measures to prevent early child marriage in remote areas to help them go to school and grow like other girls be.
Do you think the beauty queen will need to be good at English? And why?
I think a beauty queen needs to have a certain level of English ability, maybe not too good, but at least a beauty. I believe that we ourselves need to cultivate as well as learn to enter competitions with the most confidence. Thank you so much.
Round 3, Sing My Style. She will send us the song Rang Khan Phai Quang Yen.
Thank you. địa khói ướt mi vương khóe môi. Rồi khi ai nhắc tên, em đã dặn lòng không nghĩ đến. Đến anh, người em không thể nào quên. Nếu như em gặp anh lúc hai ta đã trưởng thành, biết yêu thương mong manh và biết trân trọng người ở cạnh, có khi em và anh đã không vì những lỗi lầm nhỏ nhặt mà hờn giận rồi lại mất nhau thêm một lần.
Mùa trôi bàn tay ấy xa tầm vai, bầu trời năm ấy còn rơi nhưng đáng tiếc em đã không còn thuộc về anh. Em là một nỗi buồn đẹp nhất anh cất để dài.
Nếu như em gặp